town of Anfria came a stranger one fine day. He spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask his business, no one dared to make his slip. A stranger there in London had a big iron on his head. Big iron on his head. It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. He was riding from the south side, slowly looking all around. He's an outlaw loose and running, came a whisper from his lips. He's here to do some business with a big iron on his head. Big iron on his head. Town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red. And a man had tried to take him, and a many men were dead. He was vicious and a killer, not a youth of 24. And a notches on his pistol, number 119 more. 119 more. Strangers started talking, made it plain to folks around. Was an Arizona Ranger, wouldn't be too long in town. We can hear it taking out more, back alive or maybe dead. Said it didn't matter, he was after Texas Red. After Texas Red. Morning passed so quickly, it was time for them to meet. It was 11:20 when they walked out to the street. Folks were watching from the windows, everybody held their breath. They knew this handsome ranger was about to meet his death. Was about to meet his death. Forty feet between them when they stopped to make their play. The swiftness of the ranger is not talked about today. Texas Red had not clear leather when a bullet fairly ripped. The ranger's aim was deadly with a big iron on his head. A big iron on his head. Big iron, big iron. Tried to mess the ranger with a big iron.